we're introducing HCS Grassroots, a community partnership program to help tournament organizers and content creators continue to do what they love.
Pink door again.
One shot again.
From blue, from blue.
Student Center that for this weekend is host to Gamers for Giving.
Gamers Outreach was started almost 12 years ago, thanks to Halo in large part. I was organizing video game tournaments in my high school. As my events started growing, at one point in time, I thought it'd be fun to donate some of the money from ticket sales to a local charity cause. And through that experience, Gamers Outreach was born, and I started learning about the impact video games were having in the hospital environment. But that all started initially by me and my friends hosting grassroots Halo tournaments.
And so as the HCS started forming and we were looking for opportunities to run local grassroots tournaments, it just made a lot of sense to partner with Zach and Gamers Outreach and do something cool at Gamers for Giving, which took place in March 2015.
So to fast forward years and get the chance to work with the Halo team to deliver gaming carts to Seattle Children's Hospital in their hometown is a really special feeling. We're really grateful to be able to do the work we do at Gamers Outreach, but then to be able to also share with the team from 343 and show them how our organization has grown and progressed over the years felt like a full circle moment.
So today we had the amazing opportunity to build some gaming carts here at the Seattle Children's Hospital. The esports team at 343 helped donate some carts on behalf of 343, and now the carts are ready for delivery so that kids here at the Seattle Children's Hospital can play.
So we had four different team members from the 343 esports team. They work on the Halo Championship Series, come out to Seattle Children's with us and get the chance to actually build their go-karts firsthand and hear from hospital staff how gaming makes an impact in the healthcare space.
It's a way that the child life specialist can communicate with them, the play specialist, and myself when I'm using some therapeutic tools and going into the room and trying to build that connection and that rapport. Having access to one of these is a tremendous tool, and I am having a hard time envisioning what that would even look like if we didn't have these.
It's just amazing to be able to kind of close the loop and come full circle with the partnership. Like, we knew Gamers Outreach were doing amazing things. We've seen videos online and we've contributed to the event, but there's just something different about kind of getting your hands dirty and building the cart yourself, you know, right here next to me and going off into the, you know, the hands of all these children now. So being able to play a small part in that circle and being able to give, just, it means so much to us.